Hi, this is Steve Pappaterra, and I want to talk to you about the work I'm doing as a volunteer for International Justice Mission. It's the largest anti-trafficking organization in the world, and as someone who initially thought he would be a social justice lawyer and ended up in the corporate world, I'm now privileged to be able to work with International Justice Mission, and specifically with the Pennsylvania chapter, as communications coordinator. International Justice Mission is doing the work to not only restrain people from doing awful things to people that have no one else to protect them, but also helping people reconcile with themselves and the kind of abuse they've been through, and at the same time helping authorities prosecute the criminals that have perpetrated these crimes. I encourage you to go to IJM.org and learn how you can help. You can become a Freedom Partner for $24 a month. You can provide consistent cash flow for the brave work that IJM is doing throughout the world. Or you can join our Facebook page in Pennsylvania. You can contact me for more information or simply donate whatever you can for this really important work. I almost never ask my friends and people I know for money, but in this case, it's a compelling need, and I'm really impressed with the organization. I hope you will help.